Bowdlerize. The arrogant writer could not believe someone wanted him to bowdlerize his novel by changing some of the unpleasant language.